I was born in Bombay. I'm a Mumbaiker at heart. Once a Mumbaiker, always a Mumbaiker. I was just a little boy growing up in Bombay many years ago, like many of you here. And I now own the Sacramento Kings, so I know that anything is possible for anyone. The NBA is very, very committed to India. We have almost tripled the number of kids playing basketball. We have over 1 million little boys and girls bouncing basketballs.
I'm here in India to continue developing the game of basketball. We have this wonderful clinic going on here today. I didn't realize how many young boys and girls were already playing basketball here. I had no idea I would see this much passion. I have no doubt that one day we're going to bring NBA teams here and play a regular season game. And I have a strong feeling one of those teams is going to be the Sacramento Kings.
I think it's a sport that lends itself well to the Indian market. It can be played inside, outside, by boys, by girls, in cities and villages. You get a lot of exercise. So I see it as being the perfect sport for India.